Scott. Scott.
There's no hope.
What do you mean, Scott? There's always hope.
Not for me. Not for Derek.
Derek wasn't your fault. You know Derek wasn't your fault.
It's just every time I try and fight back, things keep getting worse. People keep getting hurt. People keep getting killed.
Scott, listen to me, okay? This isn't you, all right? This is someone inside your head just telling you to do it.
What if it isn't? What if it's just me? What if doing this is the best thing that I can do for everyone else? It all started that night. The night I got bitten. Do you remember how it was before that? You and me. We were nothing. We weren't popular. We weren't good at lacrosse. We weren't important. We were no one. Maybe I should just go back to being no one again. No one at all.
Hey Scott, just listen to me, okay? You're not no one. Okay? You're someone. Scott, you're my best friend. Okay? And I need you. Scott, you're my brother.
So, if you're gonna do this, then I guess you're just gonna have to take me with you.